But also, what I trip out is this, though. This is how God shows me things. Like, so I bought her. So that means that he didn't find her, like, on a street corner. He found her on what scholars say, like a auction, getting auctioned off. So that tells me if he had to buy her, that means someone took possession of her. So someone owns her now. So not only did he find his wife, like, oh, I found her on G Street, I'm just taking her back.
Yeah.